giving the boy back to Brandon today. I've already made up my mind, David. There's nothing you can do about it.
Classes becomes unimportant. This is called progressive entrapment. When she reaches this stage, the spirit changes. He starts to frighten and terrorize her, gradually breaking down her resistance. And once that's done, he's able to possess her.
So, what you're telling me is I'm living with Linda Blair.
Damn it, Tim, I'm serious!
I know. That's what makes it so funny. I thought you were an atheist.
Look, I'm not saying that he's a demon. Just the spirit of someone evil. Evil when he was alive and evil now that he's dead. I want to bring a medium by your apartment as soon as possible to exorcise the spirit.
You're serious.
Jim, how do you think I knew all those things about Linda? Those are all symptoms of progressive entrapment.
They're also all symptoms of pregnancy.
What?
Linda's pregnant. I'm gonna be a father.
Terrific.
Come on, Brandon. And can't you be happy for us?
Gonna marry her.
Yeah. Of course.
You don't even love her.
Let me tell you something. You haven't talked to me in 2 years, so don't stand there and tell me how I feel.
I know you better than you think I do, Jim. I know why you dropped out of med school. Miss Linda? Because you knew you'd make a lousy doctor. Because you're not capable of giving a shit about anyone but
yourself.
Shut
up, Brandon.
And when you get tired of Linda, you're gonna walk away from her too.
Shut up, Brandon.
Just like you did with school. Just like you did with your parents. Just like you did with... Shut up! Jim? What?
There's a phone call for you in the foreman's trailer.
Take a message, I'm busy.
It's your landlady, man. It's something about Linda.
Is she all right?
Thank you.
psychic, she has the power to exorcise you from this apartment.
That's it.